Hi there, it's Sophia from MacKeeper, and in this video, I'll provide you with all the information you need to change your Mac's login background. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get new tips. By default, it's a blurry version of your wallpaper. However, there's an easy solution to allow you to unblur or change it. How to resize your picture to fit your Mac login screen. Click the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen and select About This Mac. Open the Display tab and write down your Mac screen resolution. Open the picture you want to resize using the Preview app. Click Tools from the top panel and select Adjust Size. Edit the resolution of your photo according to your Mac screen size, as determined in the second step. Then click OK. Click File from the top panel and select Save. How to add a message to the login screen. This is an excellent way to personalize your Mac. If your Mac ever gets lost, hopefully this will never happen. A locked screen message is a good way to add some useful contact information. To do this, follow these easy steps. Go to System Preferences. Open Security and Privacy. In the General tab, check the box next to Show a message when the screen is locked. Next, click on the Set Lock Message. Write your message. You can add your phone number or an email address to the notice. You may want to even offer a cash reward for the return of your Mac. Voila! Now your message will appear whenever the screen is locked. How to change the Big Sur login screen. Open Finder. Click on Go in the menu bar. Then choose Go to Folder. Type or paste the following: /library/caches/desktop pictures. Press the Go button. In the Desktop Pictures folder, you'll see one or possibly a few folders. They are named after the names of users' universally unique identifiers. Open this folder and you should see a lockscreen.png file. Rename the lockscreen.png image, if this image is in the folder, to old-lockscreen.png. Rename the image you want to use as your login screen to lockscreen.png and drag and drop it to the open folder. Restart your Mac. How to change user icons on a Mac. To change the default stock icons, do the following. Open System Preferences. Click the User and Groups icon. Hover over your user icon and click Edit. Choose your new image or just take a new photo using your Mac's cam. Click Done to save the changes. Personalizing your Mac can make it much more enjoyable to use. If you often feel like getting help with any Mac-related questions, the MacKeeper support team is available 24/7. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.